Some of you mothers and fathers, they just call you now that your son, something has happened. You need $500 right now. How many of you can afford it now as
we
are talking?
Do
you know that all the prayer you have prayed, God has answered? But there is a need for practical steps. There are principles you need to follow to obey. God is not a respecter of person, but he respects principles.
Yeah.